Police say four persons sustained injuries in Monday night's shooting near the Wilton's Yard area. The most serious of them all were the injuries to 14-year-old Delbert Marcial Jr., who sustained injuries to his head. Police say he's currently in stable yet critical condition at hospital, contrary to rumors that he is dead. Reports indicate that gunmen pulled up in a heavily tinted vehicle and opened fire, injuring four people in the process.
Also sustaining injury was one Clinton George of Waterworks Road. He sustained a gunshot injury to the left thigh. Elijah Monrose of Wilton's Yard sustained gunshot injury to his buttocks. And Courtney Smith, aka Sexy Ras of LeClery, sustained an injury to his right knee.
On Tuesday evening, the lifeless body of 25-year-old Judah Santoma of Corinth was discovered by police in that same area after they responded to a call for assistance. Law enforcers say one male individual is in police custody in connection with that incident. In another incident on Tuesday evening, Melvin Delco had to be hospitalized after getting into an altercation with an officer who was at the time part of a team patrolling the ancillary area.
During that patrol, the officers encountered one Melvin Delco of Ancillary, also known as First Blood. An altercation ensued between the officer and Melvin Delco. In order to restrain this Melvin Delco, the police discharged a round of ammunition which struck Melvin, and as a consequence, he sustained an injury and he is now detained at Victoria Hospital in a very stable condition.
The lawmen say after a week and a half of lull, violent crime has once again raised its ugly head. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.